Once again, I'm back with a video update on my Dyschema howardi. This species is really, really precious for me because a long time ago I randomly found them on Google, and since I've been aware of the existence of this species, I've been wanting to breed them. For several years I've been looking for them and was unable to find any livestock, until recently a good friend from America offered me some of them. And it seems to be growing quite fast with no losses. I received 17 small caterpillars and all of them have made it until the size they are right now in this video. It's one of the largest tiger moths from North America. I actually think it's literally the largest species of tiger moth from North America. It means they still have a long way to go, even though these larvae are already moderately big in size. They'll get, quite a little bit bigger compared to what they are now, at least. Some are shedding their skins. Here you can see empty skins with larvae next to them who just shed. They seem to like dandelion a lot. It's a magical food plant for tiger moths. All of them really seem to like dandelion. So you guys will literally be amazed if you would see the adult moth. I mean, they are just amazing and colorful and big. So I really hope it gets to that point that I can show them to you. The adults will be incredible if I succeed. So if you're curious about their development, stay tuned. I'm going to fill them once in a while until they're adult. So yeah, thanks guys.